Lauren James is incredible on her day. Like, so unplayable when she gets going. And players just don't, it feels like they can't deal with her.
When she is on the form that she is and when she's playing well, she is one of the best forwards in not just the WSL, I think in world football, because she's so silky with it. The way she cuts inside, outside, she can shoot with both feet. It's just a nightmare for defenders to deal with.